since the elimination is getting closer and closer to starting, I feel I just need to take a quick look at my shelf so that way I can memorize where I need to put the cars back once they get eliminated. And I'll just show around here. Here's my Cars 1 racers. The cow models have to sit on the floor because I have no room for them. Rubber tire cars didn't like being on the shelf in the closet, so they're here now. And I got all the other stuff here.